269. What is the advantage of reviewing contractor reports or daily logs?
Required daily logs or progress reports provide the Corps with indicators of potential changes, delays, issues with contract performance, such as failed tests or rejections. The contractor will provide reports when they are required by the contract. Corps may initiate written reports identifying potential or actual delays in performance. Corps reports should be prepared in sufficient time for necessary action by the contracting office. State a specific recommendation for action. Progress and other monitoring reports supplement the scientific and technical reports required by the contract, and they all should become a part of the permanent record of the work accomplished under the contract. These reports include progress reports, production contract reports, research and development contract reports.